Here's a quick tip on how to retouch your skin in Photoshop. First, you duplicate the layer by pressing Ctrl J and name it Blemish Removal. Then you remove the blemish by using the patch tool like this. Then duplicate the blemish removal layer and name it low and high. We'll select the low and high layer and group them like this. We hide the high layer and select the low layer, then go to the filter, blur, then Gaussian blur, and adjust the radius to 8. We then reveal the high layer, go to image, apply image, and use the setting, then click OK. You then change the blend option to linear light, then hide the high layer and select the low layer, then use the mixer brush to brush in the direction of the face like this. This is before and this is after. Thanks for watching. Keep learning and keep creating.